Oklahoma City's defense. 10 trips to the foul line. That means 5 possessions now. They've just been able to set up their defense and wait on the Spurs. That's why they can't get any pace going.
And it puts a lot of pressure on the San Antonio Spurs offense to be very efficient and make sure.